Good morning, Hoover. It's Mrs. McCosco with your morning announcements. Thank you for tuning in to the news. Today is Thursday, May 28, 2020. Happy National Hamburger Day, Hoover. That's right. Today is dedicated to the hamburger. Did you know the name came from a city in Germany? Well, it's true. Even though the hamburger was invented in the United States, the name came from Hamburg, Germany. The hamburger first gained popularity throughout the United States in the early 1900s. It was at the World's Fair in St. Louis in 1904 when a hamburger was served that many people throughout the United States were hooked on its great juicy taste. And ever since then, it's been a staple in American diners and American homes throughout the United States. So what better way to celebrate National Hamburger Day than to fire up the grill and try your own recipe with using different combinations for making a hamburger. And if you don't happen to like beef or meat, then try your own variation of a veggie burger. But grilling out together is a great way to spend an evening with your family. Grill out and try a burger or a veggie burger. Eat outside on the porch. Enjoy National Hamburger Day, Hoover. Now let's take a look at our Hoover birthdays. Unfortunately, we don't have any birthdays to celebrate today. Hopefully, we'll have some tomorrow. Now it's time for our favorite part of the news around town. Let's check in and see what our Hoover Hawk friends have been up to. The first picture that was shared with us is from Elena. Elena sent in this picture to us, and look at her beautiful artwork. That certainly looks like a narwhal to me. A narwhal who would be the unicorn of the sea. And I definitely know that Elena loves unicorns because she would always get those books out of the library. Awesome job. So wonderful to see your smiling face, Elena. Love the pictures. Just gorgeous. Thank you for checking in with us and sharing. Next is a very special picture because this came from a teacher. This is Senora Brown. My goodness, look at this picture. Doesn't it look like a postcard? It's so picture perfect. This is her over the Memorial Day weekend. Senora Brown went on a 45-mile kayaking and camping trip. She was out in the central part of Pennsylvania, and this is along, or I should say, in the Susquehanna River. Look how gorgeous that is with the sky and the green trees. Oh, what a way to spend the weekend. So certainly if you went somewhere fun over the weekend, make sure you send us pictures. We all wish we were with Senora Brown on her kayaking and her camping trip. That looks like a lot of fun. So keep sharing those pictures with us. We'd love to see what you have been up to. That's for students and teachers as well. Now it's time for Hoover Happenings. You know we always have great things happening at Hoover. First, let's take a look at our Guess the Teacher page. So here is today's teacher baby picture for Thursday. Can you guess who this teacher is? She's a Hoover Hawk, just like you and me. I'll give you a couple hints. First of all, her classroom is upstairs on the top floor. And that's where you'll find her classroom and her students. And one of her teaching partners has already been featured on our Guess the Teacher contest, but not her second partner. Only one of her partners has been featured. Does that give you a hint to who this cute little girl could be? Write down your guess. And then don't forget, one more will come tomorrow, and then you can turn in your guesses for the week. Will you please stand and join me in saying the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Well, that's all the news I have for today, Hoover. Remember to be safe, respectful, and prepared. Have a hawksome day. Bye.